who came across on the Solarian.
Really easy to find.
Another cache of stolen supplies, alerting the dock manager.
Alright, well, before we do that, let's open the map. There's gotta be another mission in here, right? No? This isn't where it ends.
This is not good.
Isn't there more? No, there's not. Hi, colonist. Oh, she just got released. Where's my sis? Still sleeping? Sister, you're still alive. I love you, my sweet sister. You're very, very pretty. Not like that, you weirdos. Come on.
Residents are still mourning the loss of Jean Garson. The Initiative founder was killed when the Nexus hit the Scourge.
The Nexus hit the Scourge.
Though Director Jaren Tan has provided a few details. So
man, I feel like Director Tan's gonna be a shit ass.
But now that we are here, we need to focus on surviving before we can celebrate.
This is HNS.
Hops? Oh.
Another cache of stolen supplies, alerting the dock manager.
Alright, well, that's everybody. Should we. What do I. Do I get anything for completing that? Like, come on, bro. Wait. Does that mean. That looked like a place. Wait a minute, I'm so confused. Where does this go? That's right. Meet with Dunn on Hyperion's. There we go. I knew there'd be some missions over here.
Oh, I can't wait to go to here.
What was Captain Dunn for again?
Sorry to call you in, but this is best handled discreetly.
Talk to me.
Short version. One of Harry's med techs snuck a relative on board. Woke them up, cut them loose. Turns out this relative has a rare illness. Not contagious yet, but in the later stages.
They exposed the whole station to a potentially contagious illness?
Yes. We need to keep this quiet and handle it fast.
Exile him.
This gets out, we'll have a station-wide panic. Besides, this is a Hyperion matter. My responsibility.
That makes it mine too, doesn't it, Captain?
Thank you, Ryder. Please keep this to yourself for now. The only way this ends without major losses is if we handle things before the rumors get out.
Right. I'll look into it.
Good. Talk to Harry. He can brief you on the details. Let's bring this under control before it's too late.
Okay, speak with Harry in the cryo bay. Well, shit, Lord Dad. That shit's scary, bruh. Well, before we do that, let's go speak with Sam. Let's go watch some of these memory triggers that we missed.
Ryder, one of your father's memories is available.
Play it.
Let's see it.
This memory is from when your parents returned to Earth after your mother was diagnosed with her disease.
It's simple. We take Sam.
Who?
I named the AI. Simulated Adaptive Matrix. Sam, we use your research and interface Sam with an implant.
My work on biotic implants was yielding results, but this... I don't know.
What did the doctor say?
Alec.
What did he say?
It's getting worse.
There's your answer. This will work. Sam can fix you.
Alec, I'm not some war you have to win. You're not an N7 anymore.
Damn. That doesn't mean we...
They kicked you out of the Alliance for this.
We're talking about your life.
Alec, did you ever consider that maybe it's my time to go? I'm human. We die. It happens.
Ellen, please. Losing you is not an option. The kids aren't gonna lose their mother. God knows they never had a father.
Then give them one.
They just asked for a refund.
So can this Sam talk yet?
Hello, Ellen. Why did the tree go to the dentist? To get a root canal.
Humor algorithms. I can't seem to get the hang of it.
Or maybe it's the guy teaching them?
Damn, she's savage. Yo, mama, you savage.
That felt so real. Mom was right there, alive.
It was the first time I met Ellen. My education on human mortality began that day. Your mother seemed prepared to die.
But Dad wasn't ready. Mom was just trying to prepare him.
Even though all human beings one day expire.
Yeah, but when it's someone you love, it's not that cut and dry.
I'm beginning to understand where your father's resolve came from. Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it.
Goodbye. I thought I picked up two.
That's all for now.
Of course.
I swear I picked up two. I'm gonna try it again.
Welcome back, Ryder.
No? Huh.
That's interesting. All for now.
Of course.
Of course. Thank you, Sam. All right. What were we doing? I don't remember. We gotta go to the cryo bay. Contagion. Speak with Harry in the cryo bay. Harry? Harry Potter? Are you fucking sick? Is that how they talk? I don't know. I probably just butchered about 7 different accents all at once. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't mean to offend you. I'm just a dumb American. Call me stupid. Call me white. Call me a cracker. That's what I do.
The recent uprising as security tightens across all sectors of the Nexus. Director Tan stresses that it's, quote, for your safety.
Alright. This is HNS. Oh, I thought he was asking me. Oh, doctor.
Good you're here. Dunn briefed you.
She told me enough.
Sick person loose on the station is bad enough.
I wish that's all there was to it. Before we left, my med tech Charlie helped his aunt sign on to the initiative program.
He cheated the screening process?
Yeah, she has TH314. Deadly, highly contagious in the latter stages and jumps across species.
Jesus!
It was dormant, but flared up when Charlie woke her. He just assumed it was stasis sickness. There's no cure, no vaccine. It's deadly in its final stage, and she's off-grid. She's a problem.
We need to make sure she's brought in and no one else is infected.
I want to put her well-being above all else, but we have to consider the implications.
I'll kill her.
Making sure TH314 doesn't spread is the top priority, no matter what. This one isn't going to be easy.
Anything else I need to know?
Be quick, but discreet. We can't panic the entire station over this.
What does that mean?
We have a whole space station to search. Discreetly. Check.
Could be worse. She could be off station and potentially infecting the Angara. Try customs
first.
Even with fake medical clearance, she had to go through there like anyone else.
Dr. Carlyle has granted me access to Ruth Becker's profile. The file includes her physical description.
That'll be useful. Thanks, Sam.
Alright, well, very interesting. She's trying to kill everybody. We gotta get rid of her bitch ass. Like, what the hell is she thinking? Like, seriously. You can't be doing that. Who puts every other fucking person, living thing, at risk at the expense of a dying old aunt? Like, come on. Right, Reese? My dog agrees with me. He's like, completely, Dad. Wait, what? Is this not... Did I not go to the right place? Docking area. Speak with an immigration officer in the docking area. It's gotta be over here, right? Are you an immigration officer? No. Immigration staff.
Name?
Ryder.
Hi, welcome to the Nexus. Let me check the database and... Wait, you're already approved. And you're a Pathfinder. Hi?
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for someone. Have you seen Ruth Becker?
Yes, I have. Why are you asking?
We're friends.
She's a friend. I wanted to check on her before I head back out.
Of course I can help. She said she wanted to catch up with friends. Now, let me see. Yes, Ruth Becker. tried to set me up with her nephew. It was cute.
Anything else that you can remember?
I restricted her access to the common area because there were problems with her file. I sorted things out, then messaged her to let her know she was clear.
Thank you. Restricted access, huh? Sam, can you do anything with that?
Yes. I believe I can help you retrace her steps, at least during that time. Pathfinder, I've integrated Ruth Becker was here, Pathfinder. You can trace her with your scanner.
Right here? Where? Oh.
We appreciate your patience.
Emma, what?
Hi, I'm Jean Garson, founder of the initiative.
They're not. I'm so confused. I feel like this mission is like bugged.
Short minutes going through immigration processing, then we'll have you on your way.
Was that not it? It's not sure. It just says search for her last location, which I did. I feel like this game. I think this mission's bugged. Or maybe.
How may I assist?
That's her. Wait, that's her. She just popped out of there.
It has been my pleasure.
Has it? Yo, bitch, you the one. For general questions, no, you're not the one. Tracking subject Ruth's Becker's movement. She was looking for her nephew Charlie's location. Okay.
We appreciate your patience.
I tried. It's like they spawn when I'm not looking.
I don't know where is. What the fuck? Bro, this ain't right, man. You think her nephew's here? Hey, nephew.
Sessions, everything.
I know, it's kind of crazy.
I can't believe you said that.
What?
I was just being honest.
Resident Darrell, don't worry.
Hi, Jessica. Welcome to the Nexus. I see you here in our database. Did you have your medical scan?
All right, she was here.
Yes.
How did he say that?
Maybe he thought he was being honest.
There is no highlighted areas, objects, motherfucker.
I don't know nothing. We have to. The station falls apart.
And no one can afford that.
Your scanner can pick up Ruth Becker's movements again.
It did not tell me that. Okay, that was a very silly mission. Okay, I follow. Wait, which way? Which way? Which way are you walking, Shane? You take a left? Or are you walking? What?
You to visit our merchants in the Nexus Commons.
You didn't go up here. It's peeping at me.
Your scanner can pick up Ruth Becker's movements again.
Where? I heard it. I think she went upstairs. It keeps beeping over there. What are you? You guys are full of shit, chat. It doesn't explain shit. It doesn't make any goddamn sense. No one turned that way. I gotta go all the way over here. Okay, you know what? Just search everywhere. All right. Yep. All right. Cool. Did she go over here? Did she go over here? How about over here? I bet she walked upstairs, huh? Game. This is a silly mission. That's silly. Doesn't even explain it well. Did you walk up here, bitch? Where'd you go? You up here? You're real. Did she walk up here? I don't know where she went. She's a ninja.
You're listening to H&S, your source for news.
I have 20 racks of seedlings prepped and ready. I look forward.
Maybe she walked this way.
These power outages make no sense.
Oh, it wants me to go down. Apparently she never went up. It's marked down. It's down here somewhere. Okay, yeah, I know. You walk this way. Right. I feel you. She's in the bar. She's in the bar.
Your scanner can pick up Ruth Becker's movements again.
She went into the bar. Finishing sorting your form. Sorry for the wait. Come back to the immigration desk when ready. Okay, so she went back to the immigration desk. Right? Alright, dude. Hey, do you know where she is?
Has Ruth Becker been here?
Oh.
Never heard of her.
Okay. Hey, Dutch.
Hello.
Hey, has Ruth Becker been around lately? She was woken up not long ago.
I suppose I can endure that.
Hey, has Ruth Becker been around lately? She was woken up not long ago.
Ruth. Yeah, sure. She was talking to Later earlier. Salaria. End of the bar.
Thank you. Excuse me? Trying to talk. Excuse me? Excuse me?
Hey, Later, right? I'm Ryder. Dutch said you've been talking to Ruth Becker earlier.
Yeah? You're looking for Ruthie. She was here earlier. Helped me sort out some paperwork. Don't know what I would have done without
Ruthie. How... Where is she? How is she?
How is she settling in? Did she seem okay?
This is a better question.
She looked fine. Happy to be here. Is everything okay? Charlie's fine, right? It would destroy her if anything happened to him.
Everything's fine. I just need to talk to her.
All right, then. Oh, good. I was worried for a moment. She should be in ops somewhere. Wanted to check in on someone. Terran, I think.
Thank you.
All right, the dialogue has been pretty shitty as of recently in the game. Like, even more so. Speak with Terran and Nexus Ops. Guys, we figured it out. Oh, my God. I'll be honest. I don't think they explained that really well. I realized I had to use the scanner. But then I didn't realize at first that I had to just fucking follow and try to find other... I don't know. I mean, maybe I'm slow. I'm slow, guys. You guys are right. It's just me being stupid. Me having a brain fart. Me thinking... They threw a little different mission in there, you know, that I had to scan. It was like The Witcher 3 nonsense. She's up here? Oh, no. We're talking to someone else. That's right.
Hello? Can I help you with anything?
Hi. My name's Ryder. You're Terran, right?
Yeah. What's going on?
I'm looking for Ruth Becker. Was she here?
She was here not long ago. She didn't look so good, though.
She did just get unthawed. She's bound to be less than stellar.
I don't think this was stasis sickness. She was nervous, kept looking around. She talked about keeping her nephew safe. She ran off mid-sentence. We were talking about the shuttles. Maybe she went to the docks?
I'll check it out. Thanks.
The file Harry gave me on TH-314 indicates the paranoia is the hallmark of stage 2.
Paranoia, Jesus.
Meaning, Ruth Becker has progressed to stage 2.
Back to the docks. The wild goose chase. The goose chase for the fucking woman who's gonna kill us all because she's sick. Jesus. I'm gonna give her a piece of my mind. I'm gonna be mean to her. I'm gonna be a renegade. I haven't been a renegade at all. I'm gonna be a renegade. Actually, it's not even her fault. It's the nephew's fault. I'm gonna yell at him. She's about to die. I don't need to be mean to him or her. Yo, she old lady, man. She about to. Oh, here they are.
Are you sure?
Oh no, is this
we
them?
We should really get medical to check you out.
Yeah. Can you tell me what happened here? I was here fixing a shuttle when this woman came out of nowhere. She whacked me over the head and took the shuttle, nearly fried me taking off.
Any idea where she went?
I bet she didn't log a destination with control before blasting off. This is crazy. What's going on? Why would she do that?
Don't worry. I'll bring her back.
Good. Thank you.
Anything else you can tell me?
I blowtorched the hell out of the hull when she hit me. She'll leave her radiation trail a click wide.
That's good. Very good. I can work with that. Thank you.
Now I gotta
Sam,
go to a
different... Our scanners can track the shuttle's emission trail, right?
Suvi confirms.
Look, we can contain a colony outbreak if need be, but if she contacts an N'Gar...
I have to get in my spaceship to take down this fucking rabid dog? Oh my god! I gotta get in the Tempest and we gotta follow one lady that stole a shuttle? One fucking lady? What? I ain't about it. That's crazy, man. Don't I have more important shit to do? I mean, technically, if everyone dies, there's not gonna be, you know, I can't be a Pathfinder, so maybe I won't be there to find a planet for anybody that exists. So, I don't know. Maybe this.
Joe wanted you to check in.
Oh, Joe wanted me to check in.
You
well,
have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Okay, well, I'm too busy finding this fucking woman. Okay. We investigate the stolen shuttle trail. How do I do that? She's all the way over here? Let's fuck her. You know what? We've committed this far. We've committed this much. We're flying across the goddamn universe for her. This whole galaxy. Oh god.
They named it after the Tecunis expedition, the first Salarians to reach the Citadel. It's a big name to live up to.
Nice.
I'm picking up something.
Well. Please tell me that's her ship. It is.
Send me the data on that shuttle.
Oh.
I've set up our scanners to track it. Just say the words.
Oh, we're going in. I'm going in on her ass. We have committed this far. We will take her down! And good thing that she's away from the Nexus. I can kill her way out here in the middle of space. Nobody will know. I'll be like, oh, she must have crashed.
This radiation trail matches the shuttle we're tracking.
I mean, I already knew that. All right, where
anomaly
did it...
on sensors.
All right. Oh, over here.
Probe away.
Did she go to that hour? That. Whoa, what is this? Just a random comet? Yo, get me in on that. Let's get it. Let me loot that. She was the Millennium Falcon, dude, right? Or she was Audi. Oh, man. It's already won. Damn. What do you got here? Platinum deposit. Oh, that's it. 32. Come on. Okay, where did she go? It just wants me to. All right. I mean, I scanned the radiation trailer. Just wants me to click on random planets until we find where she landed. Okie dokie. I'm gonna find this bitch. I don't know where she's hiding, but she's going to get it. Maybe I will be mean to her. Probably gonna have to fight. What if I have to fight this old lady? Like, that's not gonna happen, right? It's not gonna make me fight some old lady. Vinveco. Does this look like a planet you can land on? I don't know. That's really close to a sun.
Anomaly detected.
It's gonna be the last one I find. I know it.
Deploying probe. Satellite detected.
Nice. Sweet. Milky Way points. Jesus Christ, bitch. Where are you at? She's on one of these planets, right? Or am I... Oh, whatever. sucks. It's always the last one in this type of shit. Always. Rogue planet. Slova. Slova. I clicked on this radiation trail. Was there something else I was supposed to do here? I don't remember. It's probably the next planet. Now I'm just delaying it more. Man, I thought this was just going to be a simple little task. We were going to show up at the old lady's house, slit her throat, you know, do something, I don't know, cash. And now we're all the way out here in motherfucking space? Bruh. Come on, ain't nobody got time for that. She ain't worth it. Wait, it was going this way. I thought maybe it was like pointed towards a planet or something, but it's not. It's probably a Mosiba. It's a Mosiba. If it's Mosiva, and I waited this long to grab it, I skipped it because I just figured, nah, it's not gonna be on that planet, no way. If she has landed on this fucking planet, and I gotta kill her ass, I'll be furious. Bitch, get off.
On sensors.
You better not be here. No. That's something to mine.
Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Sweet. Huge? All right, 91, not bad. It's gonna be the last fucking planet. Or maybe, wait a minute. She's in a different system. She's in a different system. Are you kidding me? I wasn't on one of the planets? Bruh, she's in a different fucking system entirely. She's not around here. This old lady's fucking nutty. She gave us the slip. Oh, I can't believe it. I fucking got hosed by some old lady. At least we 100%ed it. All that and the bitch is right here, boys. She's right here. At Zabe. Zabe, which we had something else to be there too. I think one of the main missions is here. This isn't good. What if she runs into the Turian Arc? Gets the entire Turian Arc sick.
Word is there's pirates all over this region.
Pirates? Oh.
They've run out of people to steal from.
Fuck yeah, I like pirates. I haven't seen pirates in this game yet.
I'm picking up something.
I see it. I'm in.
Anomaly found.
I can't believe that, man. This bitch got out of here. She is clear across the fucking universe. She's outie. I mean, what's the problem now? If she's gone and she's not coming back, why does it matter?
Radiation is a match. She went this way, all right.
I mean, we know that. Why did we have to zoom in to find that out?
Anomaly detected. Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Eladen, a new world. That's a mission. All right. We'll come back. This way. She went this way, boys. We're coming for you, old lady. You're about to get fucked up.
Emissions from the black hole are incredible out here. The song of the dark side of creation.
The what?
I'm picking up something. Deploying probe. Anomaly found.
She better be out here in the middle of the fucking, just right out here. Ship crash, ran into a single asteroid floating, dead. Squished, brain splattered. I'm just kidding, that's fucked up. But, man, this is a wild goose chase for this old lady. I thought we were getting into something quick. It's been quite the adventure.
Radiation trail is consistent with previous scans. This is our shuttle.
Okay, we know that. Y'all are killing me.
I found something.
Starship wreckage. Yeah, but that's not her starship. That ain't her shuttle. And it's not even like she was on a big ship. She was on a, like a little tiny shuttle, right? What is the range of these shuttles, man? Yo, I'm sweating. Well, no wonder they crashed out here. Jeez, in the middle of a asteroid belt. Oops. Anomaly detected. She's all the way over here. Oh, this better be the last one. This has got to be the last one, boys.
We're building up a bigger picture of the Scourge. I wonder if it's just local to Helios, sir. If all Andromeda's like this.
It's a good question.
I'm picking up something. Probes launched. Anomaly found.
Dude, the old lady is... She had to have been like some super duper secret agent or some shit, man, getting away from me. We're a goddamn Pathfinder. We're having trouble with the lady that is... She's paranoid. She's fucking stupid. She's got a disease eating her brain or something. I don't know what's going on. And she's still giving us the business.
Pathfinder, scans confirm the damaged shuttle trail leads to a landing site on Kadara's surface.
She went to Kadara? Wait, we've been to Kadara. Right? Find the shuttle on Kadara. We motherfucker went all the way to Kadara? Isn't Kadara where we put the exiles? We came full circle and she went where the exiles are anyway. She's gonna be asked to be left alone and live out her days on Kadara.
Some Krogan hero.
Hero, more like a lucky idiot.
Maybe they named the system after him because of the nebula. That bit there looks like a Krogan.
I don't know. I see it.
I don't see it. I think you're high. I think you're high. Is this where the exiles were? I think that's Kadara sounds familiar. That sounds like the planet. I'm almost positive, unless it's another K planet. But I'm pretty sure.
Now orbiting Kadara.
Yeah, this is totally the fucking exile place. She came all the way here. We came all the way back to Kadara. We just started in Kadara. Took us an hour and 16 minutes back, boys, but we've made it back to Kadara. Out of all the fucking planets she could have gone to, she went to Kadara. I guess she had to go to one that's inhabited. If she's gonna live, you know? Gotta use our brain here a little bit. Oh, okay. Wait, what? Find the this is to go to the slums. I was like, excuse me?
Pathfinder.
We gotta go to the slums to find it. All right, boys. The bee's knees. Oh, that's right. We got the bee's knees. Oh, we haven't even had. Dude, this whole time we haven't done any combat. I got my fire sword, boys. Or my fire stick. That's gonna be sick. All right. I should probably. Oh, which one's this armor? We're using the Maverick. Yeah, keep the Maverick. The Maverick's good. All right. Who do we want? Let's take, I don't know. Let's take Jal. And let's take, Liam. I don't know. Just a little bit of a different group. Let's go.
Pathfinder, you've got missed calls on the Tempest. Check back when you've got a minute.
Yeah. Thank you. Let's get to our nomad.
Water is like a festering wound that no medicine can heal.
Should I send you back to the Tempest?
Is that an option?
All right, let's roll. Oh wait, how far away is this? We can probably fast travel. Oh my god. Holy balls. You know what? It's all good. I'm in for the long haul, boys. I guess this is just another mission to get you to go all the way to Kadara. Like, I guess Kadara is introduced before this. Sup, fuckers. Oh, that music. Oh, shit. Now look at me turn this bad boy. Best driver, NA. Woo! Oh, shit. Excuse me. I hit a bump. There's nobody there. I think this is the way, right? This looks like the way. I don't know. There's really... Oh, there is kind of a road that branches out. But we're going to try to go this way. I tried to set up an outpost, but I have to do all the... Oh, wait. Maybe I am ready to do an outpost. No, I think I have to do something else before I get to the outpost. I don't think we're gonna get up this. Can we go around on this side? I might have to take that road on that far side. But maybe not. I might be able to go around.